Sure.
Well, tonight a Marina family is without their home after a fire rips through their house earlier today. Firefighters say that the flame started at about 5:30 this morning. That was on the 400 block of Diana Place. Marina Fire tells KION that half of the home burnt down and it's also been deemed not livable.